Hi family, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Lovey with Blessed I Am. Today I will be doing a clean with me video. I will be cleaning the kitchen, the dining room, and the family room. This is not a deep clean video. This is to give someone some cleaning motivation. What you see me doing now is putting away the dishes that my son washed the night before. That is his chore. He's 15. He used to load the dishwasher and wash the dishes. So in the morning time, I will unload the dishwasher so we may load it today. And I will put away all the pots and the pans that he left in the sink. And I always go behind him and re-clean the kitchen because he does an okay job, but he doesn't do like an A1 job. So this, you'll just see me going throughout the kitchen, completing things and putting things away. I hope you guys really enjoy this video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up or leave me a comment in the comments below. I will leave a description of all of the cleaning supplies that I use in the description below. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm using the same mop that I dust mopped the floor with, but I changed the mop head. And when I mop, I use the white side, and when I dust mop, I normally use the blue side. I will also have a link to this mop linked in the description box below.